positioning really well for Wales there, gives them that great platform, and that's what you need. Misdirection, options of runners. You have two backs running around the side there. It could have gone to Rio Dyer, it could have gone to Gareth Elscombe. It just creates that element of doubt. And this man only needs half a second of a gap. And it was Nick Tompkins again slotting into that playmaker role who helped to create that one.
Really good.
Lovely set piece here. And New Zealand would have done their homework. They would have been expecting Wales to have gone for a driving line out more there. But they don't. They released it early. Look at that lovely little weighted pass from Tompkins. Priestman coming round the back as well. Just creating that little element of doubt in the defensive.